Traffic Tracker 15 is brought to you by O'Daniel Automotive. Get big cash for cars at bigmoneyforcars.com.
Drivers should avoid part of Hillegas Road after a two-vehicle crash. It happened just north of the intersection with West State Boulevard. That happened around 7:25 this morning. Now, traffic is slowed in the northbound lanes, but the southbound lanes are flowing. No word yet on how long traffic will be affected.